plastic with this lubricant. And I welded over it.